video, we're going to see some of the most important works of Rogelio Zamora, best known as the best architect that Colombia has had in its history. First of all, we have the Gabriel García Márquez Cultural Center. It's a space dedicated to culture in the historic center of Bogotá. In 2003, the founder of Economic Culture commissioned the architect Rogelio Zamora to design a cultural center that would house the bookshop of the Mexican publishing house, being one of his latest works, which includes yards distributed with small falls and water canals, and a laborious use of concrete and brick. After that, the next building called Las Torres del Parque. Las Torres del Parque is a residential complex in the center of Bogotá, built in the eastern part of the town of Santa Fe, in La Macarena neighborhood. It consists of three brick buildings designed by the Colombian architect Rogelio Zamora between 1965 and 1970. The complex surrounds the bullring of Santa Maria, whose circular shape responds to its curved design. Its silhouette also evokes the eastern hills of the city. A relevant aspect of the work is that a large part of the area is dedicated to a public space, since three quarters of available land was located to gardens, roads, and squares. According to the architect Zamora, the intention was to create the building through the open space generator of the covered space. The common areas of the building constitute, in effect, a continuity with the Independence Park, constituting a large green public area that extends until the 7th Street. For the last part, we're going to see the Virgilio Barco Public Library. It is a library in the west part of Bogotá, an east part of the Simón Bolívar Metropolitan Park Master Plan. In its 14 hectares, there is a restaurant, a garden with canals, gutters that lead to rainwater, bike paths, and parking areas for vehicles and bicycles. It was inaugurated on December 21st of 2001. It is named after the former president, politician, and Colombian engineer Virgilio Barco Vargas. A system of internal and external ramps of slight ascents allows the communication of the different spaces, extends to the outside to offer a pleasant journey through the interconnected terraces that allows visitors to have a panoramic view of the city.